The machine uses a principle of hydrogenetic mutation.